Hello, everyone. Today, we will be doing another Voice from the Past. My name is Anne Newport Royal, and this is from the letters from Alabama. His text was, "He that hath ears to hear, let him hear." The people were sitting deaf. Indeed, they could not have heard him. He began low but soon, bold to deafening. He spit in his hands, rubbed them against each other, ooh, and then would smite them together till he made the woods ring, yay! This has been Anne Newport Royal, Letters from Albany, with a Voice from the Past.